my people, this your boy Mac Diz, and we're here, we live, we lit, we're gonna talk some shit, we're gonna play for a bit. Gotta tell my people, once again, we live, baby, yeah. Alright, so, we got something important to talk about. How suicide hurts other people. That is very, 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 very important. You understand, like, there's a certain suicide that hurt a lot of people just recently. My man, Mr. Jason David Frank. This one hurts a whole lot. When I say a whole lot, I mean like, well, let's just say this, Rod. I don't know. The Power Rangers, Mighty Morphin Power Rangers, was something near and dear to a lot of people's heart in the 90s. Like, that was the number one superhero clique in the 90s. No ifs, ands, or buts. Like, if you were in the 5th grade, 4th grade, 3rd grade in the 90s, like 1991, 92, 93, 94, that was a major staple in your life. No doubt about it. That being said, something devastating happened. I mean, absolutely heart-wrenching, devastating happened. We lost Tommy Oliver, aka Jason David Frank, the guy who played Tommy Oliver, the Green Ranger and the White Ranger. We lost him. That one hurt a lot. When I say it hurt a lot, that means like I have never really cried over a celebrity's death besides Michael Jackson, right? This one made me tear up a little bit. And it upsets me more than anything. Like, it doesn't really make me sad. It pisses me off more than anything. I mean, like, I can understand mental illness. And I can understand depression, because I go through both. This man was famous for saying Jesus didn't tap back in his MMA days. Jesus didn't tap. So I'm still trying to find out what was plaguing him emotionally and mentally to make him tap, so to speak. What was hurting him that bad? What was hurting him that deep to the point that he decided to end his own life? Him ending his life put a damper on others' lives. He has 4 kids. He survived by 4 kids and a wife. Not exactly sure. Let's just say this. Had it been my father, I would be searching for answers non-stop, no sleep, no rest breaks, trying to figure out what plagued this man, what hurt him that bad. Amy Jo Johnson, prior to his death, hold on, I'm getting a message from my co-host, Miss Kira Cross. So prior to his death, him and his ex-wife got into it verbally on 2 separate occasions. Okay, wow. See, I didn't know that part. See, I know like the blunt of the news story. I don't really know like the details of the news story. That's why I have you. Thank you very much, Kira Cross. Okay. I just got my heart broken, 2 days ago? Well, not 2 days ago, about a month ago. Right. I understand, like, his pain. But her life isn't worth your own. No, I got to anybody who's not your child or who's not your parent. No other life is worth your own. Unless it's your child or your parent. No other life. I said, not even your brother. Maybe your brother. I don't know. Unless they're blood family, nobody is worth your life. Nobody. I don't care what the situation is. Best friend, let them go. Wife, let them go. Freaking preacher, pastor, shoot. Best student, let them go. It's not worth it. It's not worth it. Now let me just rewind to what I was going to say. Suicide hurts the people around you way more than it does yourself. It really messes with the people around you way more than it does you. Oh shoot. Oh wow. Okay, I just gotta update you guys on what's going on here. Before we get back into our news or whatever. This woman right here, which is the wife, newlywed wife of Prince Diesel, went into a cave and got bit by a werewolf. Yes, we have werewolves in this game. Now, we in trouble. I'm trying to figure out, okay, where do we go from here? What do we do now? Because she just got bit by a werewolf. Oh, and you see that she's foaming at the mouth. This is going to suck. So yeah. Okay. Let me see. They were at a hotel and had separate rooms. Apparently, he locked her out of the room and then she called for help. And that's when, oh, good God. Okay, wow. Yeah, so it was like really, really, dang, it was really deep. It was really, really deep. Man, I don't know what to say right now. I mean, like, I'm disgusted. I'm shocked. I'm hurt. I'm just beyond upset because Tommy, not only as a... Oh my goodness. Tommy was not only a hero to me in my childhood, he was a hero to me in my adulthood as well.
Kubar!
He hung himself. Wow.
Death!
Beastly presence. What? Ah, okay. As I said, the reason that she's, what does this say? Focus camera on pack leader. Who's the pack leader? Oh, it's this guy. Great. Now I'm just wondering, like, should we change her back into a human? Well, she just got bit by a werewolf. We're not exactly sure. Wow. I got like a whole bunch of makeshift shit. I love this. But I'm not exactly sure if we should change her back into or cure her of her werewolf tendencies or just let her turn. That foaming at the mouth thing, though, that thing is really worrying me. Oh. So basically, yeah, she got bit by a werewolf. And as you see, werewolves out here working out and camping. And they're texting now. A werewolf is texting. That's
cute. Good fuck. Oh, and off with a glass,
wasn't it? Is that a female werewolf? I can't tell.
sword. Uh-huh. Lakuma Fez. Yimple Sweat. Oh. Baby Punka.
So yeah. I think it's time for her to go home though. That is trippy. Now they say we should like ask questions around town to try and what? Okay, I guess we should ask questions around town. Can't with the man. But yeah, and hopefully she doesn't turn into a werewolf, I don't know, by the night or something. Oh wait, that's not the type of moon. Oh man. Alright, but back to what I was saying though. Tommy, the white, green ranger, whatever you want to call him, was first off one of my childhood heroes. I mean, like, you know, the White Ranger, major staple in Anno Thunder and Zeo, and he's been a Power Ranger for a long time. Like, the man has been a power, the ambassador for Power Rangers, not to mention working on other projects outside of Saban, where he played himself as a Power Ranger for Batting the Sun, Faces Scorpion, the likes of Scorpion and Ryu, and in different universes. Oh my god, don't tell me I'm about to cut off my motherfucking screen, bastards. God damn, man, they keep on shifting the internet to the point. I'm gonna have them motherfuckers kicked out, man. I'm gonna have them kicked out. I'm sick of this shit. Am I buffering? Just let me know if I'm buffering or not. God damn. Can I at least stream one thing without y'all fucking with it, please? Please? God damn. I don't stream often, goddamn. It's fucking 11 o'clock at night, man. Let me fucking stream something, please. It's not even 11. What time is it? It's 10:16. Come on, man. Goddamn. Anyway. As an adult, young adult, me struggling with depression, me struggling with my own hardships of mental struggle. He has been the voice saying that it will be okay, it will be all right, keep pushing, keep moving forward. Jesus didn't tap. He helped me through a lot of that. Oh, wait. Look. Oh. We got the high school pack, so like right now we can sell different outfits and looks. So that's what we do now. This is a family of Tommies. Nobody has a job, but they're still getting money. They're still getting major money too. This garden is the number one reason because of it. Oh. Great. So it looks like I haven't been cut off just yet. Hopefully I won't be. I don't know. Oh, this is nice. Fried fish. This foam in mouth though, man. Oh, can't stand it. Look at this. Look at this shit. Now, hold on. Look at this. Look at this shit here. Oh. My God, she got a whole smile on her face. Good God. Mm-hmm. Exactly. I couldn't have said it better, Miss Kira Cross. Oh, just to let you know, with this pack, we have a few new features, we have a few new decorations as well. Neon desk and neon mirrors, that would be one of them. But hold on 1 second. Gives her a towel. Why not? Try to force the werewolf out. Or face mask. Yeah, whatever. Give her a new jacket. Because that thing is drooled all the way over. Okay, so we're going to try to force the werewolf out. I don't know if that'll work or not. Oh, what the fuck? Is she throwing up? Alicia has been cured of her werewolf. Oh, shoot. Okay, she's cured. Oh, that didn't last long. I bet. Okay, well, I guess she's safe. Hey, take a shower first. Take a shower, goddammit. Okay, so she's a lot better, look like. She just really needs to do her laundry. Yeah. That being said, get naked, get in the bath. Yeah. Okay. Topic number two that I wanted to mention. Topic number two. We're not talking about Tommy all night long. I mean, like, yes, we do miss him. Yes, you know, it's a shame. Yes, it happened 3 days ago. Something that happened probably 3 days prior to that. Apparently, the trial of Aaliyah being sexually mishandled by R. Kelly. Apparently, R. Kelly was found innocent in that last trial. If you haven't been following what I've been saying for the last, I don't know how many months or years, R. Kelly is about to do more time than a clock. But apparently, they're planning on acquitting him of those charges. So, the United States judicial system is planning on acquitting him of those Aaliyah charges, and he could be coming home soon. Oh shit, I know, right? He could be coming home soon after all that was said and done. Can you believe it? Can you grasp that concept? He might actually be coming home after all this. So R. Kelly might be walking home a free man. They released Bill Cosby. They may release R. Kelly. R. Kelly has a great law team. That's all I'm going to say. But you all know he's guilty. He's guilty like the fat kid at a pizza party. He's guilty. Oh, wait. Is this? Oh, he just cooked that. How much time we got left on that? 4 hours? Okay, put that in the fridge. So, yeah. That kid is guilty as the fat kid at a pizza party. I don't know what that's supposed to mean. Like, maybe he ate all the pizza. I don't. But, yeah. So, R. Kelly could be coming home, y'all. Ain't that a bitch? After all that said and done. Oh, you see how we have 8 million down here? We also have 4 million in here. We can't keep it all in the bank, obviously. Like I said, these Tommies right here are getting paid just because of this garden alone. Something happens to this garden, something happens to their wealth. Needless to say, I'm not letting shit happen to this garden. Ooh. Let me show you some of the new decorations that we have now. And Kira, when I bring you back into the game, I plan on putting a lot of this in your room. So, like I said, I downloaded the high school pack, meaning you can now send your teenage Sims to college. Not college, I'm sorry. you can send them to high school and actually watch them go to high school and actually be in their class while they are in high school. Have them study for midterms and all that. But, you know, we haven't gotten that far. I guess that'll happen in the few following weeks. Now, let's take a look at some things that are brand new. In the matter of fact, hold on. Let's go. PAX. Wait, is that it? No, that's Discovery University. High school years. Alright. So, let's take a look at some new stuff here. We have wall art. Oh, we have anime wall art. Something that I know you'll be interested in. Check this out. You see that right there? Okay. Ah, wait. Wait, is that the school menu? Oh, I'm sorry. That's a drink menu. Not what I was looking for. Alright. It's right here. We have CDs, records, and stuff of that nature. Right. Oh, I think this is what I was looking for. Check this out. Artistic assembly. So we have like collages and shit. Look at that. Ooh, is that a... Ooh. That's a Wes Wilson poster. Okay, I'm interested in this shit. Anyway, next. We got that. Oh, ooh, wait, is that? Oh! That's a Roy Lichtenstein poster. Oh, come on, y'all doing it. Man, I'm in love with this pack. Anyway, check this out. We got anime. Check that out, see that? We got anime posters. I'm gonna just put this right here, just for the hell of it, so y'all can see this. Look at this here. See that? We got a whole anime poster now. Something that looked like Sailor Moon with donuts and muffins and stuff. I know you'll be interested in that. Oh, you have like a bumblebee type poster here. We have something that looked like one of your profile pictures. We have something that looked like one of your profile pictures. So yeah, we'll just keep that here. Anime for the win. Yep, for sure. So, you know what? The hell with it. We're gonna make it bigger. Oh wait, we can't make it any bigger. Not on this wall. But yeah. Wait, did I just? Alright. Anyway, yeah, we have a whole bunch of anime posters. What else do we have? Let's look at some of this furniture. We have new furniture now. We have a waffle back chair? Next. What else we got? Dining room chairs. We got brand new dining room chairs. That's nice. We got this real ugly sofa. A sofa with a bed sheet on it. Look like, I don't know. Next, what else we got? Uh-huh. Yeah, none of that. Okay, so let's check out some surfaces. Cause I know for sure we got a new computer desk. There is a glowing computer desk somewhere. Is this the one? Nah, that's not the one. Somewhere there's like a new computer desk. Ha, that's not the one. I'm trying to find it. I can't find it. Oh well. Oh, wait. Oh, look at this. We have the old school drum machine that I call it. The drum machine 9000. If you're not from the hood, you probably don't know what I'm talking about. The first drum machine that we've ever noticed and witnessed. The desk. Yeah. We also have a science lab desk, look like. I don't know. What else we got? Oh, shit. Pardon me. surfaces. I have no idea what the hell this is. You know, I like it though. That's a table. That's another table. Alright. Accent tables. I forget all that. What else we got? Ooh, we got a lot going on here. Oh, we got a brand new toilet. That needs no explanation. It's a toilet. It's a toilet. No explanation needed. Anyway. Alright, so that's what we got. Activities and skills. We got a whole lot more of those.
Ooh, a golden leaf chessboard.
What? Level 3 of the chess team. Oh, okay. So you can actually join the chess team. That's nice. Look at that. That is some nice looking chess tables. Oh. Alright, enough of that. Alright, so we got a blackboard. A dry erase board, because we don't use blackboards anymore, right? That's old school. What else we got? Is that a microphone? That's a microphone. What else? Oh, the punch bowl. We got a punch bowl. Don't spike it. We got a tea stand. What else we got? Recreation. Oh, we don't have enough for recreation? Okay. Oh, we got football. A cheerleader mat. All right, that needs no explanation. What else? Oh, yeah, Science Day Fest, fair and stand and all that good shit. Miscellaneous. We got a photo booth, which I will be taking y'all to the, I will be taking y'all to the new lot that has all the photo stuff in it. But yeah, this is a photo booth. You can literally go in there and take a goofy picture. Which we did already, but we'll get to that. What else? Another photo booth. Same thing. What is this? A podium. Big deal. I'm not about to go through all this, but yeah, we got a lot more. Alright, so let's just choose all. Let's see this. Something I wanted to show. Oh. Look at this. Neon mirrors. Neon mirrors. I just thought that was cool shit. Kira, this is definitely going in your house. For sure. What is this here? Oh, is this something with kittens on it? Oh, Kira, this is going in your house too. Wait, oh. I can't see it from here. Hold on. Damn you. Oh, okay. The angel cat. Ah, yeah. This is definitely going in your house. Definitely going in your house, Miss Scarecrow. Alright. What else? That's a nice looking wall out here. Yep. I'm putting you back in the game next game session. Oh, what is this here? We have the ugliest, cutest looking statue ever. Look at that. Yep, that thing. We have a megaphone? Please, nerds. Is that a chess trophy? It is a knight. Next. What is this? That's a rug. Needless to say, that's a pom-pom. Pom-pom that you put on the wall. Yeah, whatever. Next. Are these high school diplomas? These are diplomas with honors, all that good shit. Okay, oh, we have this new rug. This new rug and floor tile thing. Oh, look at that. So now that's dope though. I love it. What else we got? We got backdrops, we got a few other things. Ah. we reopened the store that they own. So we got a few of these racks. We'll get deep into that later. Is this? What the hell is that? That sucks. Is this the balloon thing? Ha! Oh, the prime balloons. That's prime balloon for the auditorium and all that. Next. Alright, so what else we got? What else we got? What else we got? What else we got? Comfort. Nah, we don't need comfort. Fuck all that. Pets.
Nah.
Transportation. Nothing. Water features. Nothing. Storage. So, oh shoot, we got a few of these. Look at that. We're not gonna get into that though. Electronics. Oh, I know we got a few new electronics. What the hell is this thing here? Oh damn!
Look at these speakers. Look at these speakers, though. Damn.
Oh, these speakers are dope. Oh my lord. Oh my lord. Oh my lord. Oh, these speakers. Oh my lord. Oh yeah, definitely. Oh, we have a PA system. Look at that. We got a PA system. Attention. Everybody to the main office. Attention. Everybody to the main office. Thank you. Alright. What else? What else? What else? What else? What else? What else? Okay, that's it for electronics. Oh, we also have golden record players? I don't know. They're cool speakers. I know, right? Oh, we have trash cans and vending machines and stuff. Next. Storage. Oh, we already went to storage. Lighting. We have a few new lighting things. Now, I thought we had like wall lighting or something. Oh, look at that. A neon lamp. Yay. Also available at your local Target. I almost missed Target a little bit. Oh, look at that. A strip of light. Next. Alright, so what else? What else? What else? Okay, last but not least, we're gonna get into the decorations.
Hoogie.
Because there's one thing I wanted to show you in particular. Ah, this right here. This new neon light. And the reason I wanted to show you this neon light is because it changes into different stuff. Like, well, first of all, you got your flower here. You got your other flower. And you got these cool Kanye West shutter glasses. Remember those? Oh, you got these records right here. You got, I don't know what the fuck that is. Hearts, lightning bolt, bow, a crying ox, candy, clouds, cactus, star, rainbow, candy, sunset. Oh, that's everything. Jeez. Hold up. Did you have to deal with last minute? Oh my God. Let me get back into the game so I can tell y'all about this shit. Okay. Skip all this. We about to talk about this shit. When I tell you every single type of fucked up customer we could have had came through there, I mean every single type of fucked up customer that you could ever imagine, that I ever described to you, was there. My God. It was bad. It was really, really bad. It was bad. Let me just start off by saying, fuck everybody who came in there on Thursday. Fuck them all. When I tell you how much is this came through that motherfucker at least 8 times, how much is this had a whole fucking family that came through that motherfucker. Holds up the turkey. How much is this? Better question. How the fuck you gonna cook it on Thanksgiving Day? How much is this? How you gonna cook a turkey on Thanksgiving Day? Fuck you. I hope your whole house explodes when you try to put that frozen motherfucker in the deep fryer. Fuck you. Bitch. Oh, yeah, whatever. Anyway. Not to mention, we had a few people there who ran back and got shit. Now, mind you, I'm in self-checkout. People running back and getting shit holds up the line. And people, my own managers were looking at me talking about, Alfonso, what's the hold up? You're supposed to be running this thing like you run the register. You're supposed to be watching this. You're supposed to be doing that. I just wanted to look at her and be like, you supposed to shut the fuck up and let me do my job. Fuck you. That's what the fuck supposed to, you supposed to just shut the fuck up. You put me over here alone, bitch. Fuck you. So yeah, we had a few of those. Now mind you, we are packed like a slave ship in that motherfucker. Every fucking line was open and we were still packed at self-checkout. Now at the end of the night, which we closed at 5 o'clock, we decided, or somebody decided above us, to have self-checkout be the only thing open and have four people work self-checkout. It was a fucking train wreck. Everybody and their mama literally showed up, and that shit was wrapped around the whole damn Target. So we here battling and trying to get people through the line and trying to get them out of here on time. And I'm here going, next guest number one, next guest number five, next guest number six, next guest number four, next guest number six, next guest number five. I was going for it, man. My voice was tired. My feet was tired. My soul was tired. So we had the entire fucking Giant. And like, people wanted to look at me and talk about, man, how come y'all can't stay open the whole night? Like, cause motherfuckers are at home sleeping. What the fuck you should be doing right now if you would have went shopping earlier? Fuck you. Oh yeah, I got plenty of attitude. I gave it back to him, fuck it. I gave it back to him that day. Fuck it. Didn't fucking care. Motherfuckers got the nerve to get an attitude. Like, motherfucker, you shopping for corn at 6 o'clock, at fucking 4 o'clock in the afternoon. Motherfucker, people are already seeing grease. Fuck you. You trying to find pie. And motherfuckers was actually, they were real out buying turkeys. They were buying frozen turkeys. I'm trying to figure out, what the fuck are you doing with a frozen turkey on Thanksgiving? What the fuck are you going to do with that frozen turkey on Thanksgiving? Was you going to save it for Christmas? Because you ain't going to eat that shit tonight? Fuck you, man. A frozen fucking turkey on Thanksgiving night. What the fuck you gonna do with it? What you gonna do? Hit yourself in the head and try to remind yourself next year? The fuck? Now, them frozen turkeys are like bowling balls. Bowling balls attached to bowling balls. Them motherfuckers are heavy. And I tried to warn a mofo before I handed her the turkey. I'm like, man, this thing is heavy. Please keep it on the counter. She said, oh, man, okay, man, just give it to me. Just give it to me, man. I need to get out of here. Like, okay, man, but please hold it on the counter.
Man, if you don't hand me that goddamn turkey.
So that's exactly what I did. I handed her that goddamn turkey. Her and the turkey fell. Now, while I'm trying to hold in my laughter, I'm here helping her off the floor. My manager could not hold in her laughter. She let it go. She was dying laughing. Now, oh, now, she is here like stuck on the floor. I'm here almost on the floor with her from fucking like trying to hold my laughter and shit. As soon as she leaves, everybody is tearing up, dying. Now, self-checkout is already loud and chaos, and that stopped the whole, everybody stopped scanning just so they could look at her. Now that turkey had to be at least 15 pounds. That was a big ass turkey. That turkey was like half of my stomach. That thing was huge. Oh. Now there's turkey. There's a turkey on the ground sliding across the floor, and she's here rolling trying to get up. We about the same age. She wasn't like old or nothing. I'm having to help her up off the floor. I'm like, ma'am, are you okay? Because that's the only thing I can say. Ma'am, are you okay? Now, mind you, you asked, did we have people who had attitudes? That was an understatement. We had a whole lot of motherfuckers with attitudes. Talking about, man, how come your machine never worked? How come my guy being here last minute? How come I couldn't get out of here in an hour? I came to pick up one thing, and I'm still here. I'm like, because you're behind 25 people. There's 25 people in line. 20, motherfucking 25 people. I counted them. I know I didn't have shit else to do except for check out people. I counted them. 25 motherfuckers in line. 25. And it was 25 more behind them. I'm like, I don't understand what your frustration is, madam. He was a sir, but I called him madam. Fuck him. I'm just saying, like, certain shit I can't understand. I cannot understand it. I can't fathom what the fuck they thinking. You understand? I can't fathom that shit. I can't fathom. I did say fathom. What else? Of course you had the group. You had... So be frustrated with... Yeah. Yourself. So. Right. Exactly. Now, of course you had the mother with them five badass kids. And no, she wasn't black. She was white. She had five loud-ass, rude-ass, bad-ass, one knocking me over trying to get a piece of candy-ass kids. And they would not shut the fuck up. I like, man, you're gonna have to put your card in. Ah, get out my way! Like, ma'am, you're gonna have to. Ah, get out my way! Like, ma'am, if you can hear me, you're gonna have to remove your card. Ah, get away from me! Fuck you! I don't like you! So she had the nerve to look at me with a straight face and go, I'm sorry, I couldn't hear you. What did you say? No, bullshit, you couldn't hear me. God damn it. No, bullshit, you could not hear me. Let me just say this. For all the minimum wage workers and customer service representatives and everybody else who had to work on Thanksgiving morning or Thanksgiving night, if you can hear this message, congratulations. You automatically get a one-way trip to heaven in the afterlife. You don't have to go through any paperwork. You don't have to stand in the gate. You might not even have to stand in line. You have automatically made it. Congratulations. You have earned your spot in heaven. Because you have to be a good-spirited person to keep your job. You know what? I was thinking about putting a plastic bag over somebody's head and suffocating them, because I was just like, if you don't shut the fuck up. But not the kids. It was like a grown man. Now, me being 6'7", some 360, 370 pounds, some shit like that. Another disadvantage that I have is people automatically think I'm security. I'm like, sir, madam, whoever the fuck you are, I am not security. I am here to direct traffic and stop people from running into each other, which I'm trying my best not to run into people with two bad ankles. That means I can no longer stop on a dime. Me stopping on a dime hurts like hell. My ankles are already fucked up and already cramped up. I'm trying to direct traffic and get people out of there. I got a duck, dodge, spin, jump, dance, swerve, juke, and drive my way all the way from one side of self-checkout to the other at least 300 to 200 times a day. Tomorrow I work at 9:30 a.m. We'll see how much ducking, dodging, spinning, juking, jumping, running, swerving I can do tomorrow morning. But hopefully I'll just be on register. When I tell you everybody who walked through that door should automatically get the shit smacked out of them, because they out here really... Y'all still got turkeys? Bitch, it's Thanksgiving. The fuck? What you gonna do with the turkey? What you gonna do? Put it in the fire? Like, I'm really not trying to figure out how the fuck you gonna cook a whole 20-pound turkey in time for dinner. Unless your dinner's at midnight. Let me see, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. You might make it to Black Friday. Speaking of, I did no Black Friday shopping. Ah, well. Okay. So we back here. Let's set some stuff for sale. Set for sale. Set for sale. Set for sale. Sale, sale, sale. We got a whole bunch of new stuff that we set for sale. Set for sale. Set for sale. Set for sale. Same here. Same there. Sale, 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 sale. Sail. Twirl. Twirl. Alright, enough of that. But yeah. I designed a few outfits. You might have seen this one on Diane Diesel a long time ago. For y'all who's been following me since Diane Diesel. That's my daughter Sim from a long... I mean, my first ever child Sim is Diane. This is her outfit. Anyway. Then you got the Billie Jean is not my lover Jordan pack. I don't know. And you got a mini Kira Cross, I call it. No, I'm just kidding. And then we got a Lil Swag-a-Lot. Also, we have some bougie shit over here. We have some shit right here in the corner. We used to sell like music products in here and all that, but never mind. We ain't doing that no more. We have nothing upstairs yet. We're supposed to be putting outfits on these mannequins here. Hell if I know what we're gonna put on them. You know what? The hell with it. I'm just gonna come up with something random. Let's see, let's see, let's see, let's see. Dress mannequin in that shit. Why not? The Beat It Thriller mashup. Yeah, you're right. You're right. You know, that's exactly what it is. You wanna be tough, better do what you can. So, day and night, day and night. Or however the fuck that would go. Speaking of, that Justin Bieber Oreo thing may not happen. Just because one is in a minor key. One is in a major key. One is way faster. One is way slower. Like, I don't know. Let's see. What outfit do we have for this woman here? Ooh. Ooh, we got a few outfits. Look at that. Look at that. Oh, that's a horrible pick. Let's see. Oh, she made it over here kind of quick, didn't she? Alright, so dress mannequin and what? Oh yeah, we got a few bam outfits we can dress you in. Whatever the hell that is, yeah. Wear that shit. Yeah. And just one more. Dress mannequin in... I don't know. I don't even know what the hell that is. Dress in that shit. Okay, so are we open for business? Fine, let's sell some shit. We're open. The newly reconstructed Threads is now open for business. Which we could have a lot more. We could have had a lot more in here, but hell with it. I'm just getting started. So, did you have? No. What am I asking? Wait, what? If you about to ask me about a man, you should not have a baby. You're like 50 years old. Stop it. Oh. All right. Oh shit! I should have raised the prices. Oh well. Say hello. Or a loiter.
Ah, so so. Wrestle like Kumbar. Hard to
You embarrassed about what? Oh, a broken neon sign. Oh, really, though? Who's this guy? Hey, bruh. I swear, I lied to you not. My last Uber driver looked just like this motherfucker here. He looked just like him. Same hairstyle, same bullshit jacket. Oh, different shoes, but still, he looked just like this motherfucker right here. I'm not even gonna try to pronounce his name, but yeah, he looked just like him. A free from work pass, like that ain't gonna work. Alright, so all the stuff is for sale, right? Except for things on this rack. Can't do shit about that. Wait. Did somebody actually put on the outfit? You tried. Are you really gonna wear this shit? Nah, go ahead, do the spin move. I wanna see you try this shit on. Hold on. Let me see what it look like. Oh. Oh, he already tried on the outfit. I missed it. Oh, wait a minute. Let me see what this actually looks like on a human being. Let me see that. That's not a bad look. Let me see this real quick. That's not a bad look. All right. This girl, she don't even go to a Catholic school. She go to an all, shit. This girl looks like she goes to a Catholic private upstate mansion school. Good God. I wonder what this rock star looking mofo's gonna battle.
Yes. You're to reach. So nope.
Hey, bruh. Really, though. What is he wearing? The hell is he wearing, bro? Hold on one second, y'all. Oh, I can't have my man walk out of here like that. Hold on one second. I ain't having that shit. The fuck is he wearing though, bruh? Some people I just get free makeovers, man, because that shit should not qualify. Hold on a second. Alright, so. Skills and activities. Maybe. I cannot find what I'm looking for. Oh, wait, is that it? That's it right there. There it is, right there. I don't care what color it is. We just gotta hook my man up before he walks out the door. That shit ain't happening, bro. You know what? Do that. Let's put a mirror in front of him. How about that? Decorations. Come on. Come on. Here you go. Oh, hurry up, goddammit. Like I said, I'm not going to stay up all night. Definitely not going to stay up all night, y'all. I'm going to make this real simple, quick, and easy. All right, so we got a mirror. We got this thing right here. I'm about to offer this man's... I'm about to offer to update this man's appearance because right now he look like some shit. Anyway, like, but before I even press play, like, let's just look at this motherfucker here. Dude looks like Prince. Good God. No, fuck that, pause the clock. This man looks like Prince, a taxi driver, and a whole bitch. Fuck. What are those? So now, I could deal with those, but these right here, no sir. No sir. I could see your kneecaps breathing, sir. But fuck. Nah, bruh. This look wouldn't even work for Prince. The bruh.
Rissalek Kumbar. Hardus.
Wait a minute. What do we have? Say, nah, I actually like her look. Nah, you safe. But nah, that motherfucker next to you, I ain't having it. What's his name? Naoki Morita, some shit. I don't know. Offer to update his appearance. Naoki. Where the hell you at, bro? There you go. I'm not having this man walk out of here like that. You want to talk about Beat It? Like by Michael Jackson, Beat It? It looked like somebody just turned out the lights, put some random shit on him and said, Beat It, get the fuck out. So I don't know what the fuck made you think you was cool when you walked outside. The fuck? You look like a perverted ice cream man. The fuck? What is this, sir? No, sir. Nah, we gonna hook my man up. That head got to go. That head definitely got to go. Jeez. Now I get an opportunity to show y'all some new clothes that we got too. They told him, don't you ever come around here. Boy, get the fuck out of here with that. You wanna be tough, better do what you can, so beat it. With an outfit like that, all you're gonna do is beat it. You ain't gonna have no woman come up to you. All you're gonna go home and beat it. That's exactly what the fuck you're gonna do. You're gonna watch some porn and beat it. That's exactly what the fuck you're gonna do. Come on, bro. Come on, bro. Come on. I refuse, bro. I refuse. You want to be tough, better do what you can and get the fuck on. In other words, beat it. So yeah, we're gonna hook this man up. So your opinion on Jason David Frank dying? Because I want to hear from the audience. Your opinion on Jason David Frank dying. What is your final synopsis on this?
If you'll say.
I mean, bruh. What is this? What the fuck is this a Bill Cosby sweater or are you a speed racer? What is that? Anyway, let's start with the head. Hold on, bro. You know what? That's not bad. That is not a bad look. I like that. Do you have anything else? Oh yeah, this is brand new. This ain't gonna work for him for obvious reasons, but this is brand new. No, fuck that. We're gonna go back. Just make sure we don't lose that. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, I like that. Yeah, I understand. I mean, I've been in a state of heartbreak and depression, and like when somebody just completely shuts you out like you don't exist, that shit hurts. That shit really hurts. I honestly don't think it's worth your life though. I don't. Nothing is ever that serious to the point that you gotta kill yourself. In my opinion, I don't know. Suicide really hurts the people around you more than it does yourself. Keep that in mind. Say what? Situation cause. Oh. I really don't know. I don't know. I don't even want to think about it, honestly. All I know is I'm curious about what they will argue. Me too. And I'm pretty sure she'll say what happened in court. Because there will be an investigation done. You know what? I like that. I like that. We're going to keep that done. We're going to keep that. Alright, so. As far as the midsole goes. What we got here? Look, if I don't do anything else, them pants got to go. Them pants have got the goo. If nothing else, them pants have got to. Ooh. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. What'd that look like? Oh, yeah, the new football. Oh, wait a minute. They got like a whole bunch of new shit that I've never seen. Oh, wait. Wait. No, that's not gonna work. You know what? We're gonna go back to shirts. Yeah, that'll work. Alright. So that's cool. These pants, though. What the fuck were you thinking? Let's see. What kind of pants? This man really got whole capris on. That's crazy. That's insane. You came out the house and thought, wow, that's a good idea. No, sir. That's not bad. Let's see what else we got here. Hold on, let's see what we got in the jeans section. It's not worse than what he had. What is this? How much is this? Oh wait, never mind. Alright. We don't care how much it is. We still letting you walk out of here with that. Anyway. Like I said, this may be the last thing I do before I end this stream, but alright, so it's cool and all, but let me see what else I can do with this hair. His hair's aight, but let me see if I can do something a little bit better than that. What the fuck? Actually, no, that's not bad. That's not bad. It's not good either, but it's not bad. Let me see. What else? I'm just curious. I'm really curious. Ah, okay. Nope. Mohawk, maybe? I'm not mad at that. That looks good. You know what? The hell with it. We'll leave you with the Mohawk. Either that or... I don't know. You know what? Nah, Boho. Alright. One more thing. That facial hair is good, but it's not. Let's see. Beards. You know what? That's not a bad look. Okay. That's good. We'll keep you with the Drake soul patch. Alright, next fit. That's not bad. I like that. Except for them fucking pants. Again, what the hell is with you in these tight ass yeast infection having ass pants? The fuck? Bro, you can't rock. You cannot leave the house like that, sir. It should be against the rules. You cannot leave the house like that, bro. You know what? The hell with it, because I ain't got too much time. We'll keep that. Even though we don't match. I don't care. Next. Workout fit. That's fine. That's your sleep fit. Yeah. Somehow you dress like you from Wakanda. That's cool. Wakanda forever! That's your party fit, I guess. That's cool. That's your swim fit. You know what? I actually like these shorts. Next. That's your summer fit. Again with the damn tight ass. Give me God. Oh, boy. Fucking pants, man. See if we got some shorts. Ones where your balls can breathe. Hold on a second, bro. Alright. There we go. The John Cena throwbacks. Why not? Again with this bullshit jacket, sir. If you don't take this fucking jacket off. Alright. Let's see what else we got. Hold up. Oh, is that the Triple X, John? is that the old school Triple X fuck his name? God damn it. The one that plays Dom all the time. Vin Diesel ass jacket. Family. Now, your family. This was get deep as shit when he said it. Family. Oh, wait a minute. Let me see that jacket. Ooh, that Jones sexy. Yeah. We're gonna keep that. Wait a minute. Tell me. I know I'm not bullshitting. Tell me this ain't the same out. This ain't the same pants. These are the exact same pants that Shaggy had from Scooby-Doo back in 1971. Tell me these ain't the motherfucking pants. Tell me these ain't the Scooby-Doo Where Are You Jones. Tell me these ain't the Scooby Snack Specials. Tell me these ain't the Zoinks 5000s on his fucking legs. Yo had them exact same bell bottoms. Look it up right now. I guarantee you're gonna find the pants. Garen goddamn too, you gonna find them pants. White Scoob! Fuck out of here. White Scoob! Oh my goodness. Oh man. That, take them bullshit shoes off. You got on the raggies. Yep. Raggy? He came in the store and the first thing I said is, I cannot, bruh. Ooh, they got some really nice shoes in here. Look at this y'all. You know what? I'm not mad at those. I like them. Okay, Raggy. You out of here. You look 10 times better. And don't you dare come your ass back in the store looking like that again. The fuck? Oh, man. What time is it, yo? The rut rose. Yo came in with the... Yo had the official Let's Split Up Gang fan. I got a rule, like if you got pants like that in this day and age in 2022, you only allowed to date girls that got turtleneck sweaters. If you date anybody with a tank top, you should be arrested. Anybody with a regular t-shirt on, you should be arrested. You're only allowed to date people with them protect your neck sweaters. Turtleneck, thick ass, cover your whole upper half, fucking sweaters. Like Zoink Scoob. The only part of Velma that was showing up top was her forearms. Speaking of, this new woke Velma that they got, people are pissed off about it. Which I'm just like, fuck it, it's Velma. Who the fuck? Y'all mad that the geeky white girl has turned into the geeky lesbian Hindu? That's pretty much all that's changed. She's lesbian, she's Hindu. Pretty much that's the same girl. Alright, so you just made this man over. And somehow you ended up back upstairs. That's crazy. Now, I'm trying to figure out what school does this girl go to. To the point she's got a matching ribbon on and... Tomorrow, tomorrow, I love ya, tomorrow. Looking ass. And this guy looks like a personal trainer that just... He was off for about a month. Wait a minute, didn't I create this kid? Oh shit, I did create that kid. No, I didn't. Doesn't look bad though. Doesn't look bad. Jamboda. Alright, you supposed to be down here trying to... You know what? I'm not gonna do it. Fuck it. Fuck it. Nope. Like I said, I don't have that much time. Like, I'm gonna make this like an hour and a half stream. What time is it now? It's 11:19. 11:30, this stream is gonna be over. But man, if I had more time, I would bring your hairline back at least to your forehead. Jeez. Wait, wait. Oh, the guy that we just helped, he's about to go buy something. What is he about to buy, though? What is he about to buy? Oh, this guy. Okay, you about to buy this bullshit outfit? Oh, no, you about to buy that. Okay. Bring him up. You know what? The hell with him. Bring him up. No, don't laugh. This man hairline is on the dude behind him. Look at this shit. Look at this shit. He's not even Asian. He's fucking Filipino. Look at this shit. Look at this shit here. Look at this shit. Good God. He's doing his eyes like that on purpose. Wait, no, he's not. Damn. He really does look like that. Well. Anyway. Go ring this man up quick. Yo, hold on. Let me see what it looked like in this. Ah. Nope. Still gotta do something about that hairline. Okay, I just rang somebody up for $262. Good job. You know what? Neither would I. This man looked like he was born in the back of a white van. That wasn't a bad look on that kid. Yo, this kid looked like he's straight out the Last Dragon, don't he? When you got the glow, you got the glow, the glow, the glow, the glow, the know. If you love to live, you live to learn. Huh, you gotta move to the upper level. Take that next level. Your mind, body, and soul must be one. It's a sacrifice. It takes hard work. That's the way of life. You got that glow. You're feeling strong, you got that glow. Your mind is on, so don't let go of the power of elevation. Come your ass back here, I ain't done roasting you. Shine on, shine on, shine on. Who's the master looking ass? Wait. Lord of mercy. Wait a minute. Let me see what this girl's gonna look like. Hold on. Ah, well, that's not bad, I ain't gonna lie. Shoot. There's a lot more kids in this neighborhood though. I ain't gonna mess with Lil Annie. Lil Annie's doing alright. Yeah, I made this dude look like a celebrity. Okay. Oh wait, Annie wants to buy something. Bro. I know what she gonna buy. Yeah, oh, she gonna buy. What she gonna? Oh, she gonna buy a watch for her father. Okay, bet. Hey, bring up little Annie. Oh wait. Oh shoot, we were supposed to be ringing him up too. Oh well. We might not make it to him. Plus. Alright, let me see if we're gonna make it to him or not. Okay, finish now. Oh, nope, we didn't make it in time. Oh well. Go your ass to the bathroom, there, motherfucker.
You wish that up a level. Your mind, body, and soul must be one.
That one kid is ready for the Woodstock concert. Yeah, you ready? I know you ain't talking about The Last Dragon. Oh, I remember making this kid over. I remember he came into my store and I made him over. Damn, he's still out here, huh? Yeah, because this kid had like blonde hair and some other shit. Like, I had to fix him up. I remember making that kid over, though. I made him over. And this kid looked like he about to spin kick five people up, up the block. Look at him. What choice? Oh, shoot. Dude that we just made over, he's about to buy something. Hold on. Where's he at? Okay, he's going upstairs. Keep an eye on him. He's going upstairs. What's he going to buy, though? What's he going to buy? We just got this man a whole new outfit. Now he's about to buy another outfit. Look at him. Look at him. Look at him. Oh, shit. My controller about to die. All right. That being said, I'm going to make this my last customer. Where's my phone at? When you love to live, you live to learn. Huh? You gotta move to the upper level. Jack the Clue, move the Clue. Wait. Oh, we got a whole bunch of sales we about to make. Look at this kid. Huh? Damn, we are selling shit today. Yeah, the guy I just made over just decided to. Oh no. Wrong song, sir. Good God, we got a lot of. We might actually have to get some help. You know what? We're gonna help our little Bruce Leroy. We're gonna help our little Bruce Leroy. Hold on, little Bruce Leroy. We're gonna help y'all, buddy. You know what? I'd rather see him walk out with a different outfit than that shit. Switch that up a level. Your mind, body, and soul must be. Where the hell is my phone? Where's my phone at? Oh shit, we were too late. Dad, we were too late. We couldn't ring him up. Oh well. Alright, well, what happened to little dude? Little dude was about to buy something. I don't know where he at though. What little Bruce Leroy? I mean, if I could find him in the world, why not? Oh, that's a cute outfit, I guess. Not really, no. What you about to wear? Ooh, hey, that's the move. That is a good look for her. Look at that. Hey, look at that. Sexy as shit. Look at you. Okay. Bruce Leroy. Oh, he was about to buy them headphones. Okay, let me see if I can help him out before my time runs out. This kid's mad as shit. Look at him, he's mad as shit.
Dag.
Okay, I'm helping him out. Here we go. Hey, go ahead, stomp your ass out the door, little motherfucker. You know what? I ain't completely mad at that outfit, but I wouldn't wear it anyway. There you go. We selling a whole bunch of shit today. Look at that. We selling a whole bunch of shit. Look at that. Alright, you know what? Fuck that. We close, y'all. $1,199 worth of shit. We're closed. We're done. Good night. Everybody go home. Everybody get the fuck out. Step up. Go home. Good night. Go home. Good night. Go home. Go home. Good night. Good night. Everybody get the fuck out, including you, sir. I don't even know who the fuck you are. Bye. Everybody out the door. Out the door. Out the door. Out the door. See, this is a nice neighborhood. You don't have to have security kick everybody out. They kick themselves out. Look at that. See that? Everybody leave in an orderly fashion like it was a fire drill. Look at that shit. See that? That's beautiful. Well, that's going to do it. Oh, shit. But hold on one second. I got 15% on my phone. But before I go, Willie Hutch, The Glow. Ladies and gentlemen, I thank you all for joining me tonight. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. What did we talk about tonight? We talked about the obvious. RIP Jason David Frank. We found out more about the situation. We're going to find out more in the weeks following. I'm not going to stop talking about that for a while, though. But, yeah. We found out about him. And, oh, yeah, and R. Kelly's going home. Can you believe that shit? Hold on, I ain't going nowhere yet. Once again, my boy, once again, my people, the shit, man. Once again, my people, this your boy, Mac Diesel. We here, what the fuck am I trying to say? Once again, my people, this your boy, Mac Diesel. I'll be good, Smallwood. I'm sorry, I'm like, peace. But wait, we're going to guard on this one right here. From The Last Dragon. Ooh, shit. The Last Dragon song right here. Right here. Now grab it. It's a sacrifice. It takes hard work. The way of life. You got that way. All right, we out. I love it, man.